British invasion began, Beatlemania is still going strong. Of course, these aren't the original Fab Four. They're one of dozens of copycat groups who've been delighting audiences around the world for years.
Beatles broke up in 1970, they left a void in the music world. Fans were still hungry for some more Beatle magic, and so numerous copycat groups were formed to fill that void.
Legends in Concert, I was in that for a while, yeah.
In the late 70s, a show called Beatlemania was created. The act featured films, costumes, and plenty of Beatles music. The band appearing at the China Club is made up of original members of Beatlemania.
I was the first person they hired back in 1976, rehearsals for Beatlemania in New York City.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away.
We opened in 77 on Broadway and then did it for a number of years. It's about the end of 79.
And the demand for Beatles impersonators grew.
You saw this bozo over here. Hey, no offense, huh? You look like one of those Beatle guys, and you knew instantly what he could do for you, so you used him.
I got a call from Bobby Hoffman at Paramount Casting and said they wanted to do a show on with me where Joni thinks she's found Paul McCartney somewhere. And I said, you mean this is going to be a show where I can make fun of myself and the whole thing? He said, yeah. I said, in that case, I'll do it.
For some band members, it has been a lifelong dream. For others, just an opportunity to keep the fans happy.
We're there to make sure that that music goes on, right, guys?
Right!
Yeah. When I saw the Beatles on the Ed Sullivan Show, February 1964, I said, no, that's what I want to do, you know, be a musician. But I never thought I'd be, you know, playing, you know, representing one of the Beatles.
When I was about 9, I said, gee, I want to be a Beatle.
In junior high school, you know, kids used to say, you look like George Harrison.
We're both short.
I remember the first time was after the Beatles were on Ed Sullivan in 1964, and my little next 12-year-old neighbor came out and said, you look just like Paul McCartney, ah! So I started wearing turtleneck shirts immediately.
When I was younger, I was younger than today.
China Club in Hollywood, I'm Diane Rustic reporting for Fox News.